Hey guys, it's me Trey, back again with another video, and I decided to do a song that I feel is really emotional, and it really just comes from the feeling inside. If you don't have the feeling, it's not going to convey, and you guys aren't going to feel anything from it, and it's not going to be the best that it could be as a performance. So I'm doing Almost Is Never Enough by Ariana Grande and Nathan Sykes. I've loved this song for a long time. And I really started singing it again recently, and ever since I started singing it, it really just touched me in more ways than I knew it really could. So, without further ado, as I literally type to get back into the computer, yeah, I'm gonna sing Almost Is Never Enough.
I like to say we gave it a try. I like to blame it all on life. Maybe we just weren't right. That's a lie. That's a lie. And we can't deny it as much as we want. But in time, our feelings will show. Cause sooner or later, we'll wonder why we gave up. The truth is, everyone knows. Almost, almost is never enough. So close to being in love. If I would have known that you wanted me the way I wanted you, then maybe we wouldn't be two worlds apart, right here in each other's arms. And we almost, we almost knew what love was, but almost is never enough. If I could change the world overnight, there'd be no such thing as goodbye. You'd be standing right where you were. And we get the chance we deserve. Try to deny it as much as you want. But in time, our feelings will show. Cause sooner or later, we'll wonder why we gave up. The truth is, everyone knows. Almost is never enough. So close to being in love. If I would have known that you wanted me the way I wanted you, then maybe we wouldn't be two worlds apart, but right here in each other's arms. And we almost knew what love was.